is in the restricted area. Right move by Kawhi Leonard.
What a penalty. Amazing.
A little contact, but that length he's got, able to get away from Green and get that ball up to the rim. Steve Kerr said there's a lot of similarities between these two teams, how they play defensively with all the switching and movable parts. So we're seeing that here in full force in the first half.
12-4 run of the last 4 minutes. And a foul on Leonard, and that's going to be the third on Kawhi with 1:28 remaining here in the first half. And Draymond Green will step to the foul line. I mentioned this earlier, and Draymond Green leads all players in the postseason, plus minus. There's Kawhi Leonard, and there's Kyle Lowry as well in the top five, along with Steph Curry. 5-point game, 1:25 to go in the second quarter.
Hello, Pacho.
So aggressively, and the Raptors seem to play their best basketball when their big fella is looking for his offense. You know, he's such a good passer. We've seen him impact this game defensively already. Active hands, active feet. But when he's active offensively and looking for a shot, good things happen.
Gasol now with 11 points. Danny Green is in, and he's going to check in for Kawhi Leonard. Leonard with 1:08 to go, three fouls. You don't want to test that.
You don't want to risk anything. And you also see what Golden State is doing. They're not allowing any breathing room whatsoever. They're making it difficult to catch the ball, put the ball on the floor. You see an extra defenders everywhere he turns.
Coming up at halftime, Brad, Alvin, Sherman, and Michael Grant.
He's reading, he's making that read on the pass. He knows what Green wants to do. As that ball's coming to him, he's establishing
position.
Green, now it's offense, defense. Kawhi comes back on. With 59.9 remaining in the first half, and Draymond Green will check out. Iguodala, Bell, Thompson, Curry, and Jarepko for Steve Kerr here. Leonard, Gasol, Green, Lowry, Van Vliet for Toronto. Lowry, pop fake. Fred, entry pass down low. You get the switch. Gasol posts up Curry.
And no hesitation on the pass.
Wow.
With the Mark's arrival, Curry gets both. And how about the ball movement, the assist? All the numbers went up. Because he fit the style of Nick Nurse's game. The players on this team. Sometimes you make deals to make deals, but the Raptors
need
players to make each other better. 113-106. Curry with 34 after those three free throws, 14-14 from the line. Klay Thompson on.
Yevon Dung.
Pascal drives.
哇，好多人啊！你睇。我 final 咗啦。Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Consistent throughout the playoffs, what is making this group